thank you all for coming and for helping in every way to make this celebration a beautiful and a memorial celebration. I think the session will go back enjoying, and I don't think they're going to sleep tonight because there's so much excitement. But I just want to thank you all, and please pray for me that I will continue to be grateful to my colleague and to persevere in this vocation. It's a challenge, but it's all for the glory of God. And thank you, everyone. And I'll pray for you, and please pray for me.
Kau mai mengahi tapak yang kau maman Pacifique Europe, Epoque y Americana. Lo cual aún hay en el sacramento. Fue cerca o más que decía, no fue calmado por ello. Pero cuando es tan malo que tengo mucho por lo mejor. Bueno, el agua es vivo, que es la esquiva, que estoy para lo que estuve. La jornada no es fallo, no tengo buen amenaje. La jornada fue a poco, no hay que ir a trabajar hoy. La agua vea el otro año. El fallo es... Vai ver que a uma palavra que eu não sei, vai lá, é louco, é tá bom, é todo valor. É pra uma coisa que eu não conheço. Que dá um pouco a manhã. Dá um camada bebê, saiyan. Não, não é todo, e dá um missão, não é nada, é verdade. Foi palavra bebê. Palavra bebê, palavra bebê, todo, e dois amigos. Que mau pobre ya la gente buena que tiene que mau pobre. Ojo, bagay me me tomo aquí, fiesta, da. Ojo, bagay como nada que yo, tráeme na u, tau pia a, voy a comprar un poco. Fie fie ke kai na o mai na o mai pe ko i mai o na o iro e o ma tua ko i loi ko i mai o e o mai me ko lo me fei tu ta tau pro na me na o ma he ni mo pa ma tau ko o ku ma tu pa fi ta mo fa me ni mo ke ta ve o ta ko ta mai o n ta o mai ko i mai na e a ti ka ti ko do ni mo Ni mo maheni mo na mato, pe fami kain, pe koe maheni asistane, o mai ki tau tole ahon, pe o fai e fa malo pe leku to, koe tuho mo fe mo e kini, ka mo mea mahe a koe. I want to extend my sincere thanks to the Mother Superior, Sister Genevieve, all the sisters, Sister Claver, and all the novices, and all the friends of Sister Annie, Deacon Peter, and his mom, all the friends from Minnesota. You came all the way here to Sacramento to celebrate me. It gave me something to think about. How much this simple nun meant to you. That you left your work. You left many important things that you needed to do this weekend. Come to Sacramento to celebrate with you there. And I know it was very important for you. It was important to you that this young woman dedicated her life to God, and today she gave her all to God. And you came to support her and to rejoice with her. I know that you came with someone family, but I love her, but no, I am someone. Your presence here. Your presence gave Peter and family, Philippians 11 and 9. Appreciation. And gave them also more to think about. And what they did to Sister Annie, raising her in a family, taking her to church from young age, and she decided to give her life to God and continued on her journey, had her first profession, and served in the St. Peter Cleaver Sisters of Missionary Sisters for many years, and came to this decision. And you can imagine the people that she met all those years, and the people that she touched their lives. They expressed their appreciation coming here today. I believe that there are so many people who wanted to come, but because of various reasons, they couldn't make it here. But they are with Sister Anne in spirit and prayer. I believe that many of you family members, especially Billy and Lever, and Petey's aunts who are here too. Peter, Lever's mom and dad, and also brothers and relatives who are here today. You haven't had a time to sleep last night. You woke all night to prepare for today. Even members of the Taiwan community, also St. Bishop. You did all that because of this young woman. But I believe it's more than that. You did that because you supported Sister Annie on what she believed and what she gave her life for. She gave her life to God, served God. I don't know, we are different. We make different choices in life. But he supported her choice. Supported her choice to give totally to serve. You want to give thanks to God. You give all to God. You gave your daughter to God. And you gave your all today. You gave to God. As you believe, his life after this life. I want to thank you, and I pray that you will continue to stand firm, your faith, be strong, because our journey is long, and we are going to have many, many, many obstacles on the way. I want to thank each and every one of you, relatives, even friends, even all of you who are here today, come for many reasons. Thank you. Thank you for coming. This is a great day. I believe this is Annie. She was crying this morning before we went to Mass, but now I see her smiling, smiling, smiling. You know, she could stop smiling because of you, because she acknowledged that God answered her prayer. She wanted it this day to be a peaceful and joyful day, and she got it. And thank you all. Thank you. I know that many of you probably didn't have a good sleep last night. You can go back and have a sleep tonight. I thought that we were going to go on to 11 o'clock, which is only about 20 minutes to 8. And I think you're going to have plenty of time to sleep until Monday. Now, tomorrow is the day of the Lord, and we have to go to worship God and bless God. But thank you all. I'm not worthy to stand. And thank you, because you deserve better. But I please accept my humble thanksgiving to you all and my prayers. And I want to ask God
you will continue to make his word that we heard on today and that the word that the Sister Annie chose for the reading that she chose for Mass today, hopefully that is to remember, take it home, take it with you, live with it. Saint Jerome said, neglecting the word of God is neglecting Christ. The gospel today, you need to attest to the Lord, remain in the Lord, and you will be have life, and He will remain with you. Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you all for our celebration today. I want to thank you all. Disperse from here, we ask you to male angels go in front of us and protect us. Lord, we pray for Sister Annie coming here to give her, remind her of her vows to serve you until the end of her life, and give her the grace in it. Lord, hear the prayers we offer you with humble hearts, and we ask all these intentions through Christ our Lord. May Almighty God bless you all.